Okay.
Hello and welcome to a let's play kinda for a MMO called Tera.
Tera Online, yeah. I'm Stife and...
And I'm Shiddles.
We kinda play every game together.
Yeah, and figured Tera's going free to play. Might as well buy the game early on so we get the little perks before it goes free to play. Yep. And
we're running with facecam.
Surprisingly, I am for the first time. If you guys are interested in playing Tera, it will be free to play on February 5th.
Yeah. Do they have to buy the game to play though?
Yes, you just it's
they
one
just
time.
Removed. They removed the.
They just moved some stuff like
the.
Like,
no, the pay the subscription. You can keep paying for a subscription and then get access to new content that they add. But
no. You get access to that. It's just it's not that. It's what is it? There's certain zones or raids that you can't access.
Yeah, like I said.
Yeah.
It's the new content that you don't have access to. The new content you have access to all the old stuff.
Okay, anyway. I see what you're saying then. Yeah.
Yeah. So but yeah, we're gonna go ahead and make a character.
Joining, we are going to be on the server Tempest Reach.
Yep. Because we're PvE nerds.
And I noticed I just wasn't on the game. I just showed my whole toolbar. GG. But we're starting on the character screen. Stiver already has a character. But it's only a measly level 11.
Yeah.
But we're going to be trying to do this whole let's play all the way to the max level, which is, I think, 60.
Yeah, so it's going to be kind of a long series.
So, yeah. We have played the beta before it got released, so we know what we're doing. For the most part.
And I did tinker around with the starter edition for a while too when I heard about it, so it was pretty good, but now that it's free to play, I'll stick with it.
And as Cypher's gonna be doing the free to play edition, I will be doing the paid edition, so.
Yeah, but I don't think he's gonna leave me in the dust too far.
Well, there are times we will probably level without it, but. As of now, let's get the character creation going.
I'm probably most likely gonna end up being an Elin, like always.
Well, yeah, same here.
I don't even remember what all races there are. Oh, that huge thing, the big rock dude.
I'm trying to remember what I was before. Oh, I was an archer, that's what I was, I think.
Oh, yeah. I was a warrior for both the second to last and the... last closed beta there was. So yeah.
Yeah, I think, I'm gonna be a sorcerer like I was my very first class. Loved it.
I'll probably... I don't know. I don't think I want to be a warrior. Because I already have a warrior. I don't know.
Oh. Alert to everyone. This game contains a lot of lollies.
I don't think anybody cares.
And a lot of childbearing hips.
Whatever.
Well, she does, you know. Look at them hips.
Yeah, so I'm probably gonna just stick with a warrior or something. Maybe make it a damage warrior. I don't even know.
Trying my old setup. I'm trying to get it so like Izumi from Lucky Star. Oh, God, that looks...
Evasion tank or absorption tank? I might do Lancer, to be honest. I've never tried it before.
Lancer is basically the whole tank.
Should I, or no?
It's whatever you want.
But if we do dungeons, I don't want to be bad. I don't want to be a bad tank. You know what I mean? I think I'll do it. Whatever, I already have a warrior. Why make a second one?
Oh god, the cheekbones are just so terrible looking when you're just all the way up.
I don't like the bunny ears. I'm most likely gonna have to stick with the cat ears, you know?
If you look at a jaw jet all the way up, it looks like Jay Leno's jaw, kinda. That's so funny. It's so funny. Oh yeah, in my figure drawing class, we're drawing new models now.
Really?
Yeah. good to say I didn't get a boner.
Right.
That would have been awkward. No, you know, the internet has fucking destroyed me.
Destroyed everybody. I like that hair color. I'm just going to try to keep it fast with making my character. Not super fast. I wish I could see what you're doing.
If you go to the eyes and you go very narrow, you can see if you can turn really Asian-y.
Really?
Yeah, she's like, she can't open her eyes at all. Oh, it's so funny.
Oh my god. I wish I could see what you're doing. Oh my. I hate doing this. Like, trying to get... Oh, there goes a snowplow. About time. I'm just going to try to keep it quick with the character creation. This episode's going to be a little long. I will stick an annotation in on my end for when we actually get into the game rather than, you know.
You gotta be the purple outfit. I want to change my hair. I don't like the hair. The hair is... I don't like red.
Jaw jut. What is that? Like how... Oh, that's what it is. I'll leave it default.
Oh, yeah. Oh, hell yeah. It's awesome. Find details.
Eyes.
I need blue hair.
Oh my god.
Did you do what I said?
What's the default eye thing?
I don't know, but I actually like how my girl looks. It might change her jaw a little bit. Wait. No, gape. Gape.
Gape? What?
A gape. Oh, there we go. Blue hair. Or just black.
Okay, eyes. Okay.
It's gotta be blue. Crap, do you remember my name back in the beta? I forgot.
It was Izumi, wasn't it?
Izumi Kanata? Or is it Kanata Izumi? I forgot what it was.
It might be already taken.
But what would it be? Would it be Izumi Kanata? Actually, no. I was the Shiddles.
Yeah, I mean, no reason not to. Most people assume that you're a guy anyway.
That's the sad part.
Outfit.
Oh, it's a dog talking.
Boys. That's awful.
You gotta have the... You can't have a manly... A manly girl voice.
Okay, I gotta think of a name.
Well, I'm already done, so I'm gonna wait for you. I'm gonna adjust my... my cam and probably my settings. Play. Keyboard. A journey. Okay, there we go.
Think if a name really sucks.
Let's see.
Oh, I'll just use my normal name then. Stife. Sound good?
Yeah, that's fine.
Why not?
I'm gonna move my cam to the right side.
Alright, so I got the character made. It's about 9 minutes. 9.5 minutes. So...
It seems like I'm getting... around. I'm changing settings real
fast. Do you want to skip the prologue?
No, why? I need to remember how to do it.
I would just do Island of Dawn, because if we do the prologue, I'm more than sure anybody who wants to watch it has seen it already. I'd rather skip the prologue, because I played it time and time again.
Hold on, give me a second. We have character creation up.
I'd rather skip the prologue. I think it'd be better to skip the prologue.
Well, we can just record it and just keep on going, so.
I don't want to do the prologue, though. Don't forget, I'm limited on time. I have work soon, remember?
I do, too.
So we should skip the prologue. It's not like anything in the Island of Dawn is deadly enough to kill us.
Wait, how do we skip the prologue?
Can't you?
Wait, how do I do that?
Click your character, then click play, and it'll give you the option. Have you seen the prologue?
Wait, hold on. Hey, I'm confused. How do I do this?
Did you already make your character?
Yes.
Do you see it in the character selection screen?
Let me log out.
And hit play, and there should be give you an option. You select your character, then you hit play.
Log out. Characters.
I mean, you'll pick it up really fast anyway.
So I just click on play?
Yeah, click play, and what does it do?
Oh, there we go. Just we're doing Island of Dawn, right?
Yeah, Island of Dawn. I just clicked it.
Oh, yeah, it didn't give me the option before because it only gave me the option to keyboard or mouse or whatever. That's why.
But I'm going to skip any cutscenes because I don't like cutscenes.
Well, we've seen them already.
Please play responsibly. Hey, there you are. Click. Add his friend. Stop jumping around. Get back here. Stop. You're not a rabbit. Wait, are you a rabbit?
No, but no, I'm not a rabbit.
Hello. I've never done the Lancer before, so this is going to be entirely new monster to me. Nope, never did it. Remember, I only did,
Oh, yeah. I'm getting like 25 FPS right now, so...
I'm getting 28. That's unheard of.
But then again, I'm 1080 also. You're at 720.
Oh, true. Then again, you're still on better hardware than me. Turn off action help, I think.
That's fine.
I'd rather turn it off. Oh my god.
Alright, what shift...
It poked you.
Holy god, that's a big... It's so huge.
You look ready for battle. It's almost like those pickaxes, right?
Yeah.
What is that?
What?
Oh, that's block. Okay, so right click the block.
Is it
left click.
Is it
tab
K?
Here.
Okay, it's K.
Oh, nice.
Fireball, speed boost. I don't have speed boost, so. Oh, it's passive, okay.
Yeah. We have our chat window covered up with our cameras because nothing interesting really happens in chat. And it's usually just people being dumb.
I got my chat window uncovered, so.
I turned off the help thing, I think.
How do you move the map, do you know?
Hit. Oh, you can't move it. Why can't you move it? You used to be able to.
I thought you could, too. Okay, let's go complete this.
Yeah. This is a super hard quest. You know what I mean?
Ah. Boom, 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 boom.
Slowpoke. Blocking.
I'll turn out the thing.
Oh, the longer you hold block, the more it uses of your resolve. Power. Okay. Elves lead the way. That's good to know right off the start.
Understood. No, fuck your elf. No, I'm not going to accept you. Let's go kill shit real fast.
Where are you? This mini map is really delayed. Why are you killing that? It's not our mob.
This is.
But I don't have the quest for them.
I don't either.
Come on. Nerd.
I'm coming.
Kill the thorny dudes.
Level 2? Oh, yeah, I'm not level 2. No. No, we didn't level 4 yet.
Brawler's Fists. There's one! Gotta kill him! Kill him dead.
For a second, I thought the name was Cthulhu. Almost level 2.
Oh my god, we're so good.
I know, right? Yeah, it seems like I'm getting like an average of 30 FPS.
Well, so. It makes sense because we're recording, so. Oh, there's a guy. Hang on, I'm coming.
Oh yeah, look at our wings. Oh, we can fly like an eagle.
Kind of.
Fly!
Go back and turn on the quest.
Wasn't there a sprint button?
We're already running. There is an ability we can use, but it has a 30-minute cooldown.
Already
for, like,
used it.
The run. You did?
Yeah.
I think when you get into combat, it knocks you out, too. Elves lead the way. So
elves
they gave us some boots.
Oh, yeah. Boots. Inventory. Can't even use.
I can't use. Yeah, it's because it was level 3 and above. We need one more level.
Yeah.
It's a quest. I thought it said needy. Why can't I interact with him? Oh, I'm hitting E. I'm a retard. So we gotta go and kill more of the. Where'd you go?
You better move now! Get ready, monsters are coming!
Look what I can do. Where'd you go?
I'm the blue health bar. Come on.
There's plenty of mobs over here.
We gotta kill Cthulhu's again.
Stab him up. Can't wait till I get more abilities.
That fucking stick. Like, in the short form, it's already bigger than you.
That isn't mine. Crap.
Oh, it can be mine.
Yeah, but as soon as I pull it out, it, like, super extends.
That's what my mom says to me, and she says it's natural.
That's kind of creepy. Don't you die on me.
Why would I die?
I have no idea. Money.
Oh, someone a robe. Oh, hell yeah.
Nice.
Oh, look at me. I'm wearing a pink dress. A pink dress.
Does it suit you?
Yeah, look! Compliments in blue.
Hang on, I'm stabbing this thing. Why am I moving slow like I'm in combat?
Oh, because I'm fighting something.
Take the remote, you dork.
I did.
You missed.
No. Why would I miss on this shit?
Give me that. That's mine. You can't have that. How many claws do you need?
I don't know, actually.
Don't you see
We already done with them. We need the Norokite, so we need to kill these little deer shit people.
We need to kill Rudolph?
Hey, that's not Rudolph. That's more like a...
possessed one? Demonic one? Give me that.
Still weave chest guard.
Hey! You can't even wear that, can you?
Party. Let's see. I got a chest or Lancer and Berserker. Defense modifier 24 and balance.
Can you trade it to me?
I should be able to just drop it. Oh, never mind. I found out how to move the map.
How?
Go into inventory, then you hover over the map, and it highlights it.
Yeah, I'm not getting it highlighted.
You gotta press the inventory. You gotta put your cursor over the map, actually.
Okay, so open the inventory, hover over it. No, I can't move it. It's probably settings from last time I played.
Probably. Well, I'll be able to change it.
Oh yeah, lock mini map location. There we go. I'll just throw it down there.
Where am I gonna put it?
I don't know. We need to go find more reindeer to kill.
I'll just put it over. Because I can't really put it. No, no. Man, you see so many lollies.
Have you found a reindeer yet?
No, I haven't.
You can auto run with Numlock if you didn't know.
I knew that.
Oops. Hit a button. I tried blocking, nothing. I see you trying to pick up that 99 copper.
No, it wasn't. I wasn't trying to do that.
You're a dirty liar. You're pulling up my staff now. Stab.
Okay, that's three.
I love how we just fight each other for loot. Quest turns over here. Shared.
Oh, okay. I like how you have like 2-3 bars, only have two.
2-3 bars of what?
Like resource bars, I guess.
Oh yeah, because I have the what's it called?
You got your mana points, then you got your resolution, resolve bar, whatever.
Yeah. You must need help. Let me show you. You must need help. Well, that's kind of rude.
If you can't see what the Gilded Tech special, then.
You look relaxed. Let's fix that.
Yeah, shield barrage. What do I do? Like beat him with my shield? K is how you open your skill page. Oh, that could be fun. Let's be like. That could be very fun.
Okay. Mana infusion. Combat has its uses. That'd be like backs up would be tab. Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Just like boink. Hi, how you doing? All right, let's get these little sets of quests
Hold
done.
On,
Did you get the quests?
Do you have two quests?
Yeah, we gotta kill these guys.
The making the rounds in the essence and stability.
Oh yeah, get this one over here. This patrol quest. Daughters of the Island.
Damn, where are you?
Over here.
Over there. Okay,
look for the blue star on the map, on the mini map.
Yeah, I see the little bastard.
That's rude. Chase.
Oh fuck yeah, new weapon. Okay. Terranites. Yes.
Did you just beat it?
No, you gotta gather them up first. Gather them.
Yeah, see, I don't do that. You can do that all you want, but I'm gonna stab and slice.
Come
and
on, really?
Did he knock you down? Back off. It's my loot, weirdo.
Yep,
not you,
fine.
I'm talking to that other thing. I'm gonna lunge at him, ready for this? He's gonna follow me. Ow! I thought I got out of the way.
And he's dead.
What is that? Sun sleeves?
Oh, we're level 3, I can use a chest now.
Come here, buttheads.
I got a bow.
Come here, buttheads.
That was easy. Fuck you, that was mine.
What does that do anyway? It's for sorcery. Let me guess, you're a sorcerer.
Yes. I am the wizard. Buzz.
You can have fun with the little guys. I'm trying to stab him and I'm failing.
Oh, I'm done with that shit. Need 4 more. What about you?
Me too.
I need 2 more. There's some over here.
There's some over here too. That's right, you don't have to keep spam clicking. I forgot about that. You just hold down the mouse button.
I wanted it anyway.
I'm coming.
I got it. It's gonna be... I'm done with that, so...
I wanna beat him with my shield again. I got...
Inventory.
What'd I get?
I got boots. Oh, no, wait, you can't use them. You're not a war. But I got a better...
You're a sorcerer, right?
Yeah. The hands I could use...
Just take it.
Okay.
I'm giving you anything that's useful to you. Let's go get more heartwood essences.
I got work tomorrow. Hey.
Hey, gold. There's a mob here. No, mob. Kill the mob. Mob!
You get that one, I'll get this one.
Don't you dare fall on me.
Tab. Man, playing WoW, it really has made a lot of editing easier for me.
Somewhat.
That isn't yours. Well, I thought it was, you fucker.
I saw it first. I got the achievement, I saw it first. He's on fire.
You got 2 more?
Yeah, 2 more. There's okay. 2 more over here. Oh, only 1 more, I think. You're not gonna kill me so easily.
Yeah, he can't kill me at all.
I'm a 10.
I'm too good. I'm too you badass.
Maybe just done. Bad. Where's that patrol quest guy?
Right over here. She's right there.
Yeah.
Remember the spin like a back trick where you just turn around real fast and do backstep? What was it? What was the weapon I got from her? Roll Wisp.
I got a new one. Yay, it's prettier colored. Or it's a prettier color, or something like that. Whatever.
Did you turn the quest end up here too?
I am now. How interesting.
Okay.
Run, Popo, run!
It's the Popos. It is the Popos. Eh?
Did you turn in the quest?
Oh, there, come on.
What are you running after? Dork?
This little fucking raccoon. Do you have 2 quests? Garrison Distress and Making the Rounds now?
Yup. We are closing in on the 30-minute mark.
We can just end it once we get... Because shouldn't the base be up here?
Yep, we should get close. Either we'll get sent into the base or we can cut it off, or... something. I really wish I had a better GPU so I could actually capture this and, like, with all the pretty shadows and stuff on.
Oh, I turned shadows off. That destroys me. Endlessly.
Oh. No, cutscene. Bad cutscene. Do not want.
Oh shit.
Ready for battle.
Let's turn the quest in real fast then.
Oh, there's more quests.
Greetings.
Oh shit. This is where we're ended. We will see you guys
let's get up into town. But
staying in.
When we get up in town, we can get rested experience.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
I mean...
Oh, yeah, just one-shot that fuck.
753 damage? What?
Wait, how'd you do 753?
My shield bash.
What?
Are we in a rested area now? I don't even know if we're in a rested zone.
We have to be near a fire for that, I believe, and there should be a fire coming up.
Rest area, here we go.
I've been there? Yeah, the fire should be up here.
We don't even have to be near a fire, dude. We just stand here, and we're good to go.
Didn't there used to be a fire here? Well, we will see you guys on the next... The healing your party so I can summon you. Well, we will see you guys next time, episode 2. I'm going to go ready for work. See you guys later.
Yep. Have a good day.